Welcome to all students. Today we discuss about hybrid electrical vehicle. In hybrid electrical vehicle is a type of hybrid vehicle that combines a conventional internal combustion engine IC system with an electric propulsion system. For the past decade, conventional powertrain systems with a single power source based on fossil fuel have dominated vehicle design. Nowadays, for a better fuel economy and to reduce pollution effect, hybrid powertrains and can be used to alternative approach in powertrain design. It is now widely accepted that hybrid vehicles will have significant role to play over the next couple of decades. The growth in interest in hybrid technology is increased because the concern about the environmental and fuel saving is increased. Petrol emissions in a vehicle can release harmful gases into air that can contribute to the greenhouse effect, damaging the protective ozone layer of the environment and causing global warming. Also, petrol is a limited natural resource with potential supply problems in the future. Although hybrid vehicles are reliant on petrol, they offer the flexibility, enhance the fuel economy and vehicle emissions without disturbing the vehicle performance factor like safety, economy and other conventional features. HV combine the benefits of petrol engines and electric motors. The engine provides most of the vehicle's power and the motor provides additional power when required for accelerating and overtaking. Hence, a smaller and more efficient IC can be used and can be operated near in optimal efficiency range. The electric energy of the electric motor is generated not only from the engine but also from regenerative braking, that is energy generated by the vehicle's own braking system to charge the battery. The most common form of hybrid electrical vehicle is the hybrid electric car, although hybrid electric trucks, buses, boats and aircraft also exist. So, objective of hybrid electrical vehicle is maximum fuel economy, minimize fuel emissions, minimize propulsion system, cost to keep affordable, maintain acceptable performance with a reasonable cost, reduce the conventional car weight. These are the advantages: regenerative braking, reduction in engine and vehicle weight, fuel efficiency is increased, emissions are decreased, cut emissions of global warming pollutants by one-third or one-two, reduce the dependency on fossil fuels. Some states offer incentives with owning an hybrid electrical vehicle, 2 times more efficient than conventional engines. These are the motor components. These are the main components. There is battery, generator and electric motor are the important parts of this electrical vehicle. There are basic components of electric motor is armature, commutator, brushes, axle, field management, DC power supply. In motor component, there is electric motor and controllers. Advanced electronics allows the motor to act as a generator, draws energy to accelerate and regenerate the battery when slow down. Motor uses magnets and magnetized to create the motions. Electric energy storage systems like batteries, lithium ion and nickel metal hybrid batteries and ultra capacitors and fly wheels. In electric energy storage system, there are desirable attributes like high peak and pulse specific power, high specific energy at pulse power, high charger to maximize regenerative braking. This is a long life. Accurate techniques to determine the battery state or charge, develop tolerance batteries and recyclability. There is components of the hybrid electrical vehicle is internal combustion engine, electric generator, control unit, power electronics, battery, wheels and motors. These are the parts of these vehicles. There are 2 types of hybrid electrical vehicles like series hybrid and parallel hybrid. So, in HV there are 2 types. So, parallel hybrid and series hybrid. So today we discuss about hybrid electrical vehicle. Thank you.